Welcome back. It is National California Strawberry Day, which is why I wore pink. Just kidding, I had no idea. But here to help us celebrate here this morning, STL Veg Girl Karen Dugan. Thank you so much for joining us here this morning. My photographer's over here. They've been trying to eat all your food because it looks so good.
I know.
I don't think they know it's healthy.
We've got about, 3.5 minutes to go and then they can have it.
Yeah, but, so wait.
So what are you going to do with strawberries?
I hope a lot of really yummy things.
Yeah. There's not, people just eat them just plain, and that's wonderful, right? Or dip them in chocolate.
That's
again, a great idea. Mm-hmm. But so I put my creative juices to the test, and I thought, I bet we could probably get more bang for our buck with strawberry lemonade water. So what I did
is
I just, just take the whole lemon.
Okay.
I mean, you know, take off the skin.
Right.
Take the whole lemon, and then just blend it.
Yes.
Right?
Love it.
So you can do the very same thing with strawberries. Just take off their cute little leaves, put them into just, you know, whatever mold you have.
Okay.
And now you have really great, cute little
full
of fiber, potassium, and vitamin C. Water.
Why do you gotta make this look easy?
I know. Well, and after 5 o'clock, throw in a little vodka, huh?
Or, you know, STL Veg Girl.
If you wait until 5 o'clock. So that's a cute little summertime
drink. That's adorable.
Drink.
Oh gosh, that smells good.
This is ice cream, and there's no vodka in this, by the way. Not yet. So the secret here is to blend strawberries, just refrigerated strawberries, and frozen bananas. And your sweetness is going to be the dates and a little bit of peanut butter to kind of get that creaminess.
I love it. Just throw it all together, blend it. You've got,
just throw it in the freezer.
Strawberry ice cream. Love it.
And then this is hummus. So, of course, I did not add the garlic because that would be nasty.
Okay.
But added the dates again and strawberries and a little tahini. There you go.
Wow.
These are...
Okay. Just tell people what these are. Just come on, get it out there.
Schmoofins. They are strawberry, chocolate, almond, coconut schmoofins. Because I don't know if it's a cookie, a muffin, or a scone.
I have no idea either, but it's a schmoofin.
And that's a wonderful breakfast and a great 3 o'clock slump meal because there's flaxseed in it and whole oats. So your blood sugars are not going to take a dive, and you're going to sustain.
What about a 10 a.m. slump?
Well, that's right, because you get here early, right? Yeah, it's about that time, huh?
I need to take all of this. I've got a little bag down here. We're just going to throw it all
in there.
Goodness gracious. Okay, hey, everybody at home is probably loving this. Where can they find all of your recipes?
STLveggirl.com.
Write it down. Mark it down. You need her in your life. Thanks for making National California Strawberry Day so much fun.
Yeah, you bet.
I love it. Stay with us. 9 a.m. show. More next.